Hello friends, today I will show you why we are using 2-wire and 3-wire RTD. So I will show you with some loop resistance. I am adding some loop resistance around 2.2 ohms. Okay, so basically I am putting 6 ohms in 3-wire RTD. So I have 3 wires from RTD PT100. Okay, so this is my transmitter, temperature transmitter, and this is a hot communicator here. So just you have to see the basic settings first from the hot communicator, sensor type PT100 and 2-wire RTD. Okay, so this I didn't put any loop resistance, so all are nothing is here. So it's showing the room temperature 25 point or 26 degree centigrade around. Okay, I will put this resistor across this RTD cable. Okay, then we will find out how much temperature will become here. Resistor across this 2-wire RTD, you see I'm getting 10 degrees more here. Okay, so basically this is around 4 ohms, more than 4 ohms, 4.3 ohms I think, so to these both resistors. So I am getting more than 10 degrees centigrade. Okay, so I will configure this one in 3 wire because already I put another resistor here across for 3rd wire. You can see I will changing this one to 3rd wire, 3 wire. Okay, you see this degree is come down to the normal room temperature 25.66 degree centigrade. So that's why we are using this 3-wire loop to reduce this loop resistance to compensate the loop wire resistance. So if the transmitter and RTD is near, then no problem. We don't need a 3-wire. We can use 2-wire also. If the distance is more, then automatically the resistance will be increased. Okay. Thank you.